and Norton has not had a fight since they fought a draw with Scott Ledoux in August of 1979, and that's going to be very interesting. The question is, can he come back? Randall Tex Cobb is undefeated in 17 fights with 16 knockouts. Only one opponent has gone the limit with him. Ken Norton worked a fight with Carlos and me, the Tommy Hearns Cuevas fight in Detroit, the Muhammad Ali Professional Sports back in August. There's Ken Norton. And here's Jimmy Lennon.
Two, right.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, here we go to our feature attraction. 10 rounds of boxing presenting the big boys of boxing, and they are heavyweights. Introducing on my left, wearing gold trunks and a black stripe, all the way from Abilene, Texas. 16 great knockouts. His undefeated record is 17 straight wins. Tonight, weighing in
Ken Norton dances up and down.
Ladies and gentlemen, as opposed to training, Bill Slayton needing no introduction the world over. Blue trunks on my right. Formerly of San Diego, California, now fighting out in the great city of Los Angeles. He weighs in at 218 pounds. A veteran of 48 as a pro, he has fought them all. Former heavyweight boxing champion of the world, Ken Norton. Also judging at ringside from Dallas, Texas, A.D. Spider Bynum. And the gentleman just now giving instructions, the man in charge, the referee, from New York, El Puerto Riqueño, Tony Perez.
Tony Perez, the referee, there's Ken Norton. He hasn't fought in 2 years, or a little over a year, rather, August of 1979. Cobb undefeated, 236 pounds. He is 6'2". Norton an inch taller at 6'3". Weighs 218. And we wonder if the rust will show on Kenny Norton, or will he be back in his old style? He's unquestionably the better boxer of the two. And this is a box's length. It's about 20 feet. Cobb trying to work the body. Went into that jab. Makes Norton's eyes blink from that right hand. Scoring is the same. The 10-point must by two judges and the referee. Mandatory 8-count, 3-knockdown rule. And a man cannot be saved by the bell except in the last round. Incidentally, both of these men have been in the movies. Norton starred in two pictures, Mandingo and Drum. And you can say Cobb was the heavy and the champ with John Voight. He was the one who caused Voight's death in the picture. Norton trying to cover up on the ropes. After the round is over. Backed into the ropes. Cobb trying to level him. Norton has that familiar defense posture, the two elbows in front of the body.
Carlos, what do you think about Ken Norton's style of punching and that, you know, he doesn't present much of his body as a target to the opponent?
Well, I think he's trying to cover up right now. Randall's very aggressive. It's a good defensive tactic to stay away from an aggressive opponent.
Half a minute to go in the round. Norton is hoping that Cobb will make a mistake. He does spare Cobb with those jabs on the left hook. We saw Cobb stop Ernie Shavers. Cobb took the best shots of Ernie Shavers. Trying to cave Norton in, and he's hurting him around the body. 10 seconds to go in the round. The round is almost over. 5 seconds to go. The battling is in Cobb's corner. The bell. Ending round one.
It's a good round for Randall Cobb. He was very aggressive in there. For the first round, he came out smoking, ready to fight. I think Ken was trying to feel him out and trying to stay under the punches that Cobb was throwing at him.
Carlos, sometimes when you have a fighter that's trying to make a comeback, he may come into the fight in the beginning rounds a little bit more cautious than you've seen him before, so he might not look like the Ken Norton that we're used to seeing.
That's true. There's some action for the last round, and Ken is in a sort of a peekaboo style, and is throwing his jabs out and just trying to stay underneath the big roundhouse punches that Cobb is throwing at him.
Those left hooks to the body are going to take a toll, though, Carlos. They've
yes,
got
they
you
will.
On a veteran. Norton is 35 years old, and Cobb is 25 years old. And Cobb has been fighting regularly. Norton going into that shell defense again, a little bit like Archie Moore used to. He's leaning to the right, Norton is. Cobb smartly shortened up on the punch that time with the hook. Norton is able to spear him with that left hand. Cobb is getting in awfully close. A hard left hook by Norton. They both have taken several good punches and stood up under them well. Norton cornered on the ropes in Cobb's corner again. Two minutes left in the round. Both are hitting hard. Norton opening up in his old-time style. Norton may have hurt Cobb with that right to the jaw, but Cobb takes a good punch. Hey, going round two. They both stood in the same position for the last 2 minutes, almost. Norton against the ropes. Cobb right next to him, driving home solid punches. Norton countering, jabbing, missing. Cobb seems a little bit a better defensive fighter than he had been, but he is still taking good punches from Norton and giving good punches to Norton. And it's anybody's fight at the moment. Now Norton's taking a lot of hard punches. Half a minute to go in the round. Battling is still in Cobb's corner. It's been there the whole round. I don't think Cobb's right foot has moved from that one spot in the whole round. 10 seconds to go in the round. Round almost over.
Here's Cobb. He's got Ken against the ropes, and he worked on him almost the whole round in that same spot. Ken is showing the inactivity is showing on him. 18 months without a fight. It's a long time.
All right, now we're ready for round three. Ken Norton quickly gets out there, so does Cobb. Norton in the dog trunks. Cobb in the mustard-colored trunks. You don't need a description. You know Kenny Norton. You know Randy Tex Cobb. Cobb with his career ahead of him. Norton, who knows? Kenny must win this bout. Cobb is not coming in as recklessly as we thought he might. He knows that Norton is a terrific counterpuncher, throws good combinations, and hits very hard. Cobb apologizes for a low blow. Norton was a good one, too. Cobb, a hometown favorite. He's from Abilene, and we're in San Antonio. Tony Perez, the referee, now doesn't need to be around hardly.
Ken's left eye is swollen
already.
There's not been a clinch in the fight yet, which is unusual for heavyweights. And now Norton may be in trouble. He might not win. Bob is remarkably accurate. He's got Norton in trouble on the ropes. Norton is trying to fight back with that left hook, and he does. Norton still has plenty of fight in him. And he's a good fighter, he always was. He lost two controversial decisions for the heavyweight title. One against Ali, one against Holmes. And a lot of people thought he won both fights, but that's opinion.
You know, one of the things about Norton is sometimes it doesn't even seem like he's looking at you, but he's got such great peripheral vision that he can just kind of...
Norton taking a lot of punishment in there. And Norton has the know-how. He knows how to fight.
10 seconds to go.
Referee Tony Perez just circling the bat list. He's not had much to do. There's the bell. That was a good round for Randy Tex Cobb.
Big round. And I think Ken started to come back in that round.
on the end. Collis in the middle. Yes, Collis. All right, round four. Randy Tex Cobb. Ken Norton. Ken leaning a little to the right. Bears out with that left hand. Collis, I'm impressed with the fact that despite his long layoff, Norton has been very accurate tonight.
Yes, he has. 18 months is a long time to be off and fight, you know, come back and fight again. But he must have put in a lot of boxing in the gym.
While he's trimming 218 pounds. Yeah, hurt Cobb. Norton hurt Cobb with that wild right hand. Not wild, but solid right hand, overhand. Cobb just shakes his head and pours in again. He probably said good punch, Kenny.
You were talking about 18 months being a long time to be off. The one thing, though, Ken has going for him, he never gets out of shape. He's always in shape. So when he decides that he is going to fight, he doesn't have that far to go.
That's true. And that has to be the key there.
Cobb opening up again after Norton hurt him earlier. Cobb is a very improved fighter, no question about it. Again, Norton opening up with sharp punches. Cobb takes an awesome punch. But just above us here, trading toe to toe. Cobb adds a little bit extra. 1 minute to go in the round. It's been a long round, but a fast one. Norton trying hard now. Another fighter, but Cobb might have gone down from those punches.
What would you say is Randall Cobb's best punch?
I think his best punch has got to be his overhand right. He just threw it now.
Norton's had a very good round. Now Cobb is coming on again, holding Norton against the ropes, as he did in the previous round.
10 seconds to go.
Ten seconds to go in the round. Just a reminder that we'll be back again December 12th. When Jimmy Young fights George Chaplin at Resorts International in Atlantic City on your same cable network. And you fans in Miami next week can see Alexis Arguello versus Jose Luis Ramirez and a title bout, WBA Bantamweight Championship. Julian Solis and Jeff Chandler next Friday at the Miami Fronton. Meanwhile, it's Jeff Cobb moving in on Ken Norton again in a very even fight. Here at the Hemisphere, the Convention Center in San Antonio. They're out in the center now.
This fight is turning out to be just what it promised, you know, it would be. They are toe-to-toe most of the way.
Norton the better boxer and maybe Cobb the better brawler. Cobb moving in all the time, although very often he's countered by Norton. Norton has been surprisingly good after an 18-month layoff. Now Cobb's at him again. Norton taking a very good punch. Why not? He took the best punches of Muhammad Ali and Larry Holmes. Norton is making Cobb miss again a lot by that bobbing and weaving of the head. But he didn't neck-and-neck there. Round five of a 10-rounder. Seemingly no one has been cut yet, and there have been no knockdowns. Cobb has an undefeated streak on the line. He's won his first 17 pro bouts. He never had an amateur bout.
Come on, Randall! Come on, Randall, baby! Come on, Randall!
You can see Cobb's face open, his mouth open with the mouthpiece showing as he takes that wicked right hand. Every time Norton seems to be in command, Cobb comes right back and tries to take it away from him. Less than half a minute to go in the round.
Yeah. Yeah.
15 seconds left in the round. A big rally by Norton. Six. Kenny Norton in a very even fight with undefeated Jeff Cobb. Referee Tony Perez having little to do. Both men are in tremendous condition. Maybe Norton's in better condition.
Ken seems to be starting this round more aggressive.
Norton has gotten out in front of this round. It's been a fine fight.
Kenny's making a rally, coming back. He had been laying against the ropes, and now he's being the aggressor.
Bob just keeps punching, punching like Old Man River.
What determines a turning point like that, Carlos? When you've been, you know, you seem to be the one that waiting for the punch to come, and then all of a sudden you change your fight.
It's hard to say what Ken Norton's tactic is. Maybe he's hoping that Randy Cobb will run out of gas and get tired, and now he's making his bid because he feels like Randy Cobb is getting tired.
All right, Norton putting on a tremendous rally. But Cobb just stands there, hoping maybe that Norton will punch himself out. And Cobb has thrown in a lot of punches himself, a lot of effective punches. Both have been very accurate. So far, a good round for Norton, but we've still got a minute to go in the round. And you know Cobb, he always comes back. Their heads are being jostled back and forth. They both must be very tired at this point. They are in tremendous condition.
They are taking turns at each other.
Anybody else but Cobb would have gone down long ago, Carlos.
He's a tough cookie.
I can't say that these fighters are staying away from each other.
No way.
15 seconds to go, as you see on the countdown.
10 seconds to go.
The last couple of rounds have been good rounds for Kenny Norton. He may be ahead at this point.
They have stood toe-to-toe throughout this whole match. Just what it promised to me. On paper, this is what I figured it would be like, and they are just standing toe-to-toe, taking turns on each other. Here's some action. Ken Norton against the ropes. Take him some punches. then he comes right back. And they've been doing this all night. Jab, good jab by Ken Norton. There's a jab back from Randall.
Second challenge.
Why do you think he came back? I mean, everybody's trying to make comebacks nowadays. Why do you think Ken's come back out of retirement? Why do you think Ken has come back out of retirement?
I really don't know. Maybe.
Round seven. Randy Tex Cobb, Ken Norton. Norton leaning a little bit to the right again. Cobb sparing him with that jab. Mostly when a fighter gets caught on the ropes, he takes punishment, but Norton has done his best work against the ropes. He's trying to cave in Cobb now, but Cobb won't cave. Norton has hit Cobb with his best shots, and Randy has not gone down. Norton's taken a lot of good punches too. Norton jabs well, but misses the follow-up more often than not. If that follow-up landed, it could have been curtains. That one landed. It got Cobb in trouble. Cobb is game, and he's tough. Norton's giving him everything. Just won't go down. This must be very discouraging for Norton. Look at that 1-2, right flush.
Ooh.
But Cobb just comes back. This has been a sensational, grueling fight. Now, we're back in Cobb's corner. Norton's back to the ropes. He's belaboring Cobb. Cobb just stands there, now comes back. Those jabs of Norton, followed by the right cross. Norton has hit him with everything. A minute to go in the round. Well, I'm going to coin an expression here. It's been a remarkable a demonstration of taking by Randy Cobb. He has taken everything, but he still battles back and battles well. Norton could punch himself out if he's not in the greatest of shape, but he must be.
10 seconds.
Cobb actually took the play away from Norton after being hurt. There's the bell.
Oh, what a round.
It's an incredible fight.
That is a gentleman. You will see it, a war.
You'll never, never see a round like that one.
Foundy coming up. Here's Kayla Beckner Schaefer.
Ken Norton, big round for Ken.
Well, it'll be something to see the replay of that.
And here we are. You know, Randy Cobb took a tremendous amount of shots to the head. He is so tough.
He's as tough as they come. I think
I couldn't believe that he stood up after taking all those punches.
I don't even know if Marciano was that tough.
Ken Norton's knockout punches are right, and he's given plenty of them in there, and the guy's just standing there. All that moved was his head. The only part of his body that moved was his head.
Yeah.
He
didn't even blink his eyes on
the bell for round eight. Out in the center, Ken Norton, I think, has pulled away on points. That's my unofficial impression. Norton is now teeing off on Cobb, but he can't budge him. Norton, a hard-hitting heavyweight, ex-champion, has hit Cobb with everything. And Randy just pours in. And he has hit Norton a lot, too. This punishment may have a lasting effect on both of them. It's Norton winning the fight at the moment, but Cobb right in there. Tremendous gameness by both of them. You keep thinking that one of these punches will level Cobb, but apparently not. That's the punch that Norton scored a lot of knockouts with. I think Cobb has taken so much punishment in this fight that now he's inured to it. He doesn't feel it. He's got Norton bothered. A real battle of attrition. Cobb is an improved fighter, and he may have hurt Norton with that right to the jaw. And he's got him bothered. Norton may be in trouble. Right hand to the jaw, here comes Norton back again. Norton at 35 is 10 years older. Bob putting on a comeback. Now Norton again. To go in the round.
10 seconds.
Norton with trouble. There's the bell.
Big round for Randall Cobb.
Wow, this is some fight, Cobb.
Some fight. And Randy Cobb had a big round that round. Ken was against the rope most of the round, as you can see. Randy Cobb using his jab well and throwing good right hands. He's getting hit there. There's a good right hand. Right hand.
Jabs
and right hands.
The jabs are good.
Just keeping Ken right against the ropes with that jab.
Second jab.
2 rounds left. Rounds 9 and 10. Round 9. Kenny Norton. Randy Tex Cobb. Back against the ropes again, but he's been very effective there as he comes sauntering out, punching. This has been some fight. Belabor each other, but nobody goes down. Nobody's been cut.
Come on, Kenny.
Cobb putting on a late rally in the last two rounds. Cobb just pushes him away.
Come on, Randall!
Norton back into the ropes. Here's Cobb coming at him warily, though.
Come on, Randall! Hey, buddy.
Norton getting a little bit wild. He may be tired. Norton may be retiring. Cobb coming at him. Norton hasn't got the zip in his punches that he had earlier. Cobb is still the same. 20 seconds to go in the round. A bad round for Norton. A very bad round.
10 seconds.
Norton taking unbelievable punishment. It's almost over now. 5 seconds to go in the round. Norton's in real trouble. There's the bell.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't go away. We have two or three more.
What a round. What a round.
After this main event.
Got him. A lot of action. Here's a replay of the last few seconds of the last round, and Randall was scoring heavily.
Tony!
A lot of punches landed, but there wasn't that much power in the punches. I think that's why Ken was able
to weather
the storm.
That's what I was wondering. I would think that if they were a little bit stronger, Ken may have gone down on
yes.
that. Both men, you got to believe, are a bit tired right now.
Well, this is it. They touch gloves.
Last round.
Final round of a truly great heavyweight fight. Will Ken Norton win and go on to fight Larry Holmes? Will Cobb win and maybe fight Muhammad Ali? Norton opening up. Cobb taking him. That's the way it started last round. Norton's throwing everything in there. He's calling on the reserves. Norton is throwing everything into those punches. And Cobb just won't go down. There have been no knockdowns. They both have taken a lot of punishment.
Come on, Ken!
Norton is throwing everything in there. He's not saving anything for tomorrow. There's no 11th round. 2 minutes left in the fight.
Are on their feet.
This is a war. A big round for Kenny Norton. It could win the fight for him. Now Cobb is tired, as Norton was tired in the last round.
Come on, Randall!
The heavyweight fight of the year. Now Cobb is hurt Norton again. In the last round all over again.
1 minute to go.
One minute. has to tell the systems carrying the fight that we may run over for 30 seconds, so stay with us. We want to get this decision. 15 seconds left.
10 seconds, 10 seconds.
Less than 10 seconds to go. The fight will go the limit. Stay with us.
What a fight.
There's the bell. Listen to that crowd.
Both of these fighters in superb condition to be able to do this for 10 rounds.
We're going to try to get the decision as fast as we can. Scoring on the 10-point must by two judges and the referee. It was a tremendous fight. I hope. Well, on behalf of Jane Kennedy and Carlos Palomino, I'm going to thank them right now as coins are raining in the ring.
Thank you, Don. This has been a tremendous match.
Whoever wins this fight, both fighters have definitely proved themselves tonight.
They certainly have, Jane. This has been some fight, and it's been nice working with both of you.
Oh, it's been my pleasure to have this for my first fight. What a treat, working with the two of you and seeing a fight like this.
Jane, I hope none are better than this. We'll all be worn out. Look at the money raining in the ring.
This is the kind of fight that you hate to see one lose.
That's right.
I hope they get that decision in a hurry. It may be very close.
You know, I wonder if Ken came back to prove to himself that he could fight or to prove to everyone that he could fight well. Either way.
We're running out of time here, folks.
Fighter.
Our systems are ready to desert us. We're waiting for the decision. Jimmy Lennon is on the far side of the ring, trying to get her from Bob Bussey, the commissioner, but it may be so close that they may have a recount. Meanwhile, coins are raining in the ring. Here comes Jimmy. Has he got the microphone? Pick up the microphone, Jimmy. Where's the decision? We're going to have it. Here it comes.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, in a rousing main event, we have a split decision.
I told you!
I will read the point totals. Tony Bass, his referee, scores a 97-94 in favor of Ken Norton. Spider Bynum, judging the ringside, sees the score 97-95 in favor of Randy Tex Cobb. The deciding ballot cast by Judge Chuck Hassett of L.A. at ringside. He scores at 96-95 in favor of the split decision winner, Ken Norton.
Well, there you have it.
Ken Norton yards his comeback and wins the split decision. He deserved it. Ken Norton deserved that decision, but Cobb deserves a lot of credit. Randy Cobb, after winning 17 in a row, has lost, and I want to thank everybody, and we'll have more. Teeing off on Cobb, but he can't budge him. Norton, a hard-hitting heavyweight, ex-champion, has hit Cobb with everything. And Randy just pours in. And he has hit Norton a lot, too. This punishment may have a lasting effect on both of them. Norton winning the fight at the moment, but Cobb right in there. Tremendous gameness by both of them. Oh. one of these punches will level Cobb, but apparently not. That's the punch that Norton scored a lot of knockouts with. Cobb has taken so much punishment in this fight that now he's inured to it. He doesn't feel it. He's got Norton bothered. A real battle of attrition. Cobb is an improved fighter, and he may have hurt Norton with that right to the jaw. And he's got him bothered.
Cobb had a big round that round. Ken was against the rope most of the round, as you can see. Randy Cobb using his jab well and throwing good right hands. He's getting hit there. There's a good right hand. Right hand. Jabs and right hands.
The jabs are good.
Just keeping Ken right against the ropes with that jab.
Two rounds left. Rounds 9 and 10. Round 9. Kenny Norton. Randy Tex Cobb. Back against the ropes again, but he's been very effective there as he comes sauntering out, punching. This has been some fight. Belabor each other, but nobody goes down. Nobody's been cut. Cobb putting on a late rally in the last two rounds. Just pushes him away. Norton back into the ropes. Here's Cobb coming at him warily, though. Norton getting a little bit wild. He may be tired. zip in his punches that he had earlier. Cobb is still the same. 20 seconds to go in the round. A bad round for Norton. A very bad round.
10 seconds. 10 seconds.
Norton taking unbelievable punishment. It's almost over now. 5 seconds to go in the round. Norton's in real trouble. There's the bell.
Replay of the last few seconds of the last round, and Randall was scoring heavily.
Tony.
A lot of punches landed, but there wasn't that much power in the punches. I think that's why Ken was able to.
That's what I was wondering.
Strong.
I would think that if they were a little bit stronger, Ken may have gone down on
yes.
them. You got to believe I'm a bit tired right now.
Well, this is it. They touch gloves.
Last round.
Final round of a truly great heavyweight fight. Will Ken Norton win and go on to fight Larry Holmes? Will Cobb win and maybe fight Muhammad Ali? Norton opening up. Cobb taking him. That's the way it started last round. Norton's throwing everything in there. He's falling on the reserve. Norton is throwing everything into those punches. And Cobb just won't go down. There have been no knockdowns. They both have taken a lot of punishment.
Come on, Ken!
Norton is throwing everything in there. He's not saving anything for tomorrow. There's no 11th round. 2 minutes left in the fight.
Fans are on their feet.
This is a war. A big round for Kenny Norton. It could win the fight for him. Now Cobb is tired, as Norton was tired in the last round.
Come on, Randall!
The heavyweight fight of the year. Now Cobb is hurt Norton again. In the last round all over again.
1 minute to go. 1 minute. It's
possible. I've been asked to tell the systems carrying the fight that we may run over for 30 seconds, so stay with us. We want to get this decision. 15 seconds left.
10 seconds.
There will
10
not be
seconds.
A knockout. Less than 10 seconds to go. The fight will go the limit. And stay with us.
What a fight!
There's the bell. Listen to that crowd.
Both of these fighters are in superb condition to be able to do this for 10 rounds.
We're going to try to get the decision as fast as we can. Scoring on the 10-point must by two judges and the referee. It was a tremendous fight. I hope on behalf of Jan Kennedy and Carlos Palomino, I'm going to thank them right now as coins are raining in the ring.
Thank you, Don. This has been a tremendous match.
Whoever wins this fight, both fighters have definitely proved themselves tonight.
They certainly have, Jane. This has been some fight. And it's been nice working with both of you.
Oh, it's been my pleasure. And to have this for my first fight, what a treat. Working with the two of you and seeing a fight like this.
Jane, I hope none are better than this. We'll all be worn out. Look at the money raining
in
the ring.
This is the kind of fight that you hate to see one lose.
That's right.
I hope they get that decision in a hurry. It may be very close.
You know, I wonder if Ken came back to prove to himself that he could fight or to prove to everyone that he could fight well. Either way,
we're running out of time here, folks.
Fighter.
Our systems are ready to desert us. We're waiting for the decision. Jimmy Lennon is on the far side of the ring, trying to get her from Bob Bussey, the commissioner, but it may be so close that they may have a recount. Meanwhile, coins are raining in the ring. Here comes Jimmy. Has he got the microphone? Pick up the microphone, Jimmy. Where's
the
decision? We're
going
to have it. Here it comes.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, in a rousing main event, we have a split decision.
I told you.
I will read the point totals. Tony Bass is referee, scores of 97-94 in favor of Ken Norton. Spider Bynum, judging ringside, sees the score 97-95 in favor of Randy Tex Cobb. The deciding ballot cast by Judge Chuck Hassett of LA at ringside. He scores at 96-95 in favor of the split decision winner, Ken Norton.
Well, there you have it.
Ken Norton yards his comeback and wins a split decision. He deserved it. Ken Norton deserved that decision, but Cobb deserves a lot of credit. Randy Cobb, after winning 17 in a row, has lost, and I want to thank everybody, and we'll have more.